And there is Cam Atkins. He looks lighter. He looks relaxed. He looks excited. All the business is behind him. He's ready to play some hockey. Good to see Cam.
I tell you what, Jody, it had to weigh heavily. The fact that, yes, he would have been an unrestricted free agent, and the contract had to be signed. He wanted to stay here. It's behind him now. It's a load off his shoulders. It's only natural. Now he can focus on the game. And the Jackets, similarly, looking to focus. John Tortorella telling us prior to the game, a goal in regulation only in each of the last four games. Here in the slot, quick shot sails wide of the net. Nash centers, cross ice, Bobrovsky, the glove save as the Rangers go from one end of the ice to the other.
Wow, Zuccarello in the middle of the ice. He's waiting for him to go like top half of the net. But it almost looks like he's trying to pass here. Almost looks like he's not trying to beat Bobrovsky with high heat. Give Panarin a rough ride last game in New York.
It was a high hit. And now shorthanded Cam Atkinson. Atkinson, the quick shot, sails wide. It bounces right back in front, but the Jackets unable to get to it. And you could tell walking into this building here tonight that it's a load off the mind of Cam Atkinson. He is ready. Werenski now. The Jackets rover sweeps in deep. Werenski below the goal line. Jackets control. Puck thrown in front. Down is Lundqvist. Rebound. And the Jackets cannot pull the trigger with that puck all around the blue paint. Swept to the far side. Vucevic behind the net for Kreider. Can't knock it down. Zibanejad along the near wall. Jackets defend. Deep in their own zone. That's Zibanejad. Zibanejad throws it in front. Oh, how did Bobrovsky make that stop? And then right through the blue paint from point blank range, yet another outstanding stop by Sergei Bobrovsky.
This is Seth Jones. Man behind you, man behind you. Here's Smith. His last opportunity. Brendan Smith. What a save by Sergei Bobrovsky. But credit Smith for staying there.
For 63%. Foligno leading the way to 80%. Drop pass. And Jackets on the turnover. Atkinson moves in, fires, and fought off with the glove there by Lundqvist. Hayes throws it cross ice. McDonough unable to get anywhere. Jackets now. Dubois tied up. Crowd looking for a penalty to be called on the turnover down the left wing. Across the line, moving in. Shot, save, rebound. Bobrovsky will cover up. Eyes of head coach John Tortorella, but got hurt. And certainly deserved an opportunity to be here. But the numbers game kept him out of the Jackets lineup initially, but he's getting an opportunity here right now. And he darts down the right side, looking for that pass and picks it up. Here's Schrader. Little stick handling, drop pass, Anderson denied. Here, walking in front of his own net, Zach Werenski down the right side. Quick shot, juggled, rebound. Lundqvist able to come up with it. As the Jackets, Schrader, possibly turnover there. Hayes in the corner. Werenski defends. Picked up, Zuccarello throws it to the left point. Long shot, all kinds of traffic in front of Bobrovsky. Jackets block it. And away goes Tyler Mott. Mott to center. Mott steps in and across the line. Bjorkstrand hustles to the net. Oh, off the goal stick. It got behind Lundqvist, out the other side, and the Rangers will clear. Good hit there.
That last rush by the Columbus Blue Jackets. Again, it's Tyler Mott. See, very responsible with the puck. Could have made a pass earlier in that play, but decides to take it and then belly out to the left. And there he gets his shot away. Beats Lundqvist.
Away from Desharnais. Seth Jones. Quick feed Dubinsky. Dishes it on the right side for Jenner. Shattenkirk is there. Boone Jenner. Trying to fight off the check. Up on that left wing. Away go the Rangers. JT Miller dishes. Cross ice. Beasy. Kick save and a dandy there. Doing the splits. Bobrovsky got the right pad on it. Atkinson. On here for Zach Werenski. Drop pass. Jackets Dubinsky. Dubinsky moves in. Quick shot scores. Zach Werenski. And it's 1-0 Blue Jackets.
Big save by Sergei Bobrovsky, and then the Blue Jackets transition, and it's Zach Werenski up ice. He's going to lead the rush with Cam Atkinson, and it almost feels like they overpassed it here. They lose the puck, and it goes right to Zach Werenski, who's up on the top of the circles. You can see Zach standing right at the bottom of your screen. As Dubinsky loses that puck, Zach is in perfect position, and he rips that top shelf past Henrik Lundqvist.
Well, Werenski with his second ever overtime game winner in Montreal to finish the game there on Tuesday. Starts the scoring here tonight with his sixth of the season. Bjorkstrand, good shift. Heads off. Bobrovsky directing traffic, and the puck left right there in front of him. And played by Murray. Ryan Murray. Hangs on Atkinson. Little shibby shake to cross the line. Dish is there. Quick shot. Thought up. Rebound over top of the net. Atkinson right there. Murray. Chip to the point. Shea. On for McDonough. Jackets back at full strength. Panarin coming on as Carlson raced from the penalty box to the bench. Touch pass here. Moving in. Hanakainen tipped in front. Lundqvist has lost his goal stick. JT Miller trying to retrieve it for him. Lundqvist still attempting to play it as the Jackets work the far boards. Seth Jones, nice save at the line. Wrist shot gets through. Rebound. Lundqvist. And with the loose puck, play is whistled down as Lundqvist has that puck somewhere underneath him.
It's out in front now, but he was not in any rush to stand up, was he?
No.
What a scramble as he loses that stick, and then he goes back to get it. There's the first chance. Now he's got no stick. He's going to be occupied with getting that stick, and as Seth Jones is at the top of your screen, going to work its way over to Seth. He's going to recognize the goalie's not set, and right there, excellent idea by him to throw that into that mess. There it is. Nice tip out high. And get to work. You remember last year how quick that first unit would get to work and get the goals.
Jackets win the draw. As a result, they remain in New York territory here. And now the key, get those pucks to the net. Shot blocked as the Rangers collapse in front of Lundqvist. Jackets get the puck right back. Here's Panarin, lets one fly. He shoots and scores! Power play goal! Alrighty!
Well, the Rangers get the puck. Block shot, collect the puck. Hayes gets the puck and decides to look for a pass. Instead of that, he turns it over to the wrong guy. And Panarin just rips this. What a great look at that shot. Panarin just unloads upper deck on Henrik Lundqvist. And Kevin Hayes not too good with that puck in that defensive posture. And the Blue Jackets make a pay.
Panarin's fourth goal of the season. His first power play goal. And three of the four goals have come against this New York Ranger hockey team.
Henrik Lundqvist.
Time of the goal, 7:14.
Atkinson knocks down that attempted pass to send him in. Home free! In front, Jenner! He threw it right across the blue paint. Nine of them are goals. Shea from the point, long shot, high and wide. Panarin again able to clear the zone. Kevin Hayes backs up, steps into his own end. The net is empty. Lundqvist off for the extra attacker. This is Vesey stepping through and across the line. Vesey into the slot, Jackets defend, comes free, and Bobrovsky able to turn aside Nash with the attempt right from that right circle. Here's Shea. Down the near wall. Bobrovsky with another stop. Rolling puck. Zuccarello gets to it. Zuccarello spins, turns, fires it wide with the screen in front. There's Panarin at center. Knocked away. JT Miller, 10 seconds left. Taken out of the play by Foligno. The Jackets again will clear the zone. Final seconds. Crowd on their feet. The Blue Jackets have shut out the New York Rangers, 2-0. Bobrovsky turns aside 36 shots for his second shutout of the year.
Great job by Sergei Bobrovsky. You know, he's stolen some points for his team. And tonight, he gets rewarded with the win and the shutout against the New York Rangers. The Blue Jackets came in here with that on their mind, the last game in New York. And interesting enough, they started that third period. Early in that third period, the Rangers got that power play, and it was interesting to see. They got the kill. That was a big moment in this game, but Sergei Bobrovsky at home with the shutout. Good job by him, and that's got to feel good for this team right now.
Time for the Ohio Health big save. We go back to the opening period of play. As Bobrovsky gets the traditional hug from Captain Nick Foligno. And here on Smith is the Ohio Health great save in that opening period, as we mentioned. The initial stop and then the rebound thrown off and across the goal mouth as it initially hit the goalpost.